to you from Milan, a city synonymous with high fashion. The stadium might not be fashionable anymore, but it remains iconic, the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. What a match this promises to be, Stuart.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins all of those battles will win the game.
And the game begins. Barella has it. Çalhanoğlu. Firing it in. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Underway once again with Inter in front. Dennis Johnson. Brozovic, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball, he has the ball taken off of him, he's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
So 2-0 now. Super tackle and they've won possession. Opportunity, Matteo Danbian, a goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Three goals without reply. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Barella has it. Opportunity! And throwing himself at the ball. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Dzeko. Can he find the net? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Magnificent read, fine tackle, Stefan de Vrij. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Now, Brozovic. Oh, surely. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Ampadu. Well, couldn't keep it. The ball with Martinez. Celebrations. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Dzeko. Dzeko. And a goal to the this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Martinez. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Surely. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Now with all these, and 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Double substitution. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? And it might be. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Maybe the moment for Vidal. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Ampadu. Showing a real will to win the ball. shouldn't he, Guy? Henri. Couldn't keep it. Barella has it. Perisic with the ball. It should be. He's only gone and scored. Ivan Perisic here. We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Ethan Ampadu giving the ball away. He takes aim, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined! Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Strong but fair tackle. Dzeko. Dzeko, chance! A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Çalhanoğlu. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Now with Henri. Jonsson. Barella has it. Can he finish this? And the keeper more than equal to the task. They've decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution. And a goal kick given. They no longer have the ball. Martinez. Opportunity here. A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Martinez. Can he finish? Oh, excellent diving stop. And it's gone behind for the corner. Danger averted. Throw-ins given. That's a completely wasted throw-in. Now Dzeko. Barella has it. Damian. Dzeko. Gives it a go. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Thank you. the outcome. Surely they now have been removed. So the final whistle has sounded, and a boost for the Nerazzurri. 3 points for Inter. Your verdict?
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.